Yo, Matt.
Yo.
We're going to the city this weekend with Santa to help little kids and give them presents. You want to come?
Nah, man. Wrong guy.
Why not, man? We're helping out little kids.
You've been a naughty, naughty boy!
Claustrophobia impacts children all around the world. If you need help with claustrophobia, please call our hotline down below. I will help you face your fears. Ho, ho, ho.
Hey, Mahwah!
We want to wish a happy holidays from the softball team to you.
See you next year!
And Thunderbird television news starts right now.
Friday morning announcements with Jack Pran, Dante LaRocco, June Wu, Gadine Kushagdian, Jules Blaustein, Mahwah High School. It's your Friday morning announcements.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mahwah High School. There is no MHS news today, so I thought we would do some of Jack's news. Today, I'm going elfing with the senior class, and it's going to be a great time. Tonight, I'm going home and eating meatloaf with my family. Tomorrow, I have work at the Ramsey Theater. Come check it out. We're seeing Star Wars The Last Jedi. And on Sunday, I'm going to probably sleep in and enjoy the rest of my break like all you guys should. That's all for Jack News. Now on to June with SGA News.
Thanks, Shaq. There is no SGA news for this week, but thank you to everyone who participated in the clothing drive. These clothes will be donated to the Vietnam Veterans of America. Also, on behalf of the Student Government Association, we would like to wish you a safe and happy holidays. Have fun over break, and see you next year. And now to Garden A with sports.
Thanks, June. Hey, Mahwah. Today, ice hockey has a game away against Ramsey at 9 p.m. On Saturday, wrestling has a quad away at Vernon Township High School at 10 a.m. Ice hockey has a game away against Ridgewood at 5:45 p.m. at the Ice House. On Wednesday, girls basketball has a holiday tournament at home against Passaic Arts and Science Charter at 1 p.m. Boys basketball has a holiday tournament at home against Monson at 4:30 p.m. Ice hockey has a holiday tournament away against Summit at 8:30 p.m. On Thursday, boys basketball has a holiday tournament at home. Time and opponent are yet to be determined. Winter track has a meet away at the Armory at 9 a.m. Wrestling has a county tournament away at Hackensack High School at 9 a.m. On Friday, girls basketball has a holiday tournament at home. Time and opponent are yet to be determined. Wrestling has a county tournament away at Hackensack High School at 10 a.m. Ice hockey has a holiday tournament away against Randolph at 6:30 p.m. And on Sunday, ice hockey has a holiday tournament away against Chatham at 11:30 a.m. That's all for sports, and now to Jules with the birthdays.
Thanks, G. Happy birthday today to Julia Colucci and tomorrow to Leanna Brown and Nicholas Catrini. Happy birthday on Sunday to Sandra Macias and Gabriel Spinella. Happy birthday on Christmas to Romy DePaul and Spencer Hyman. And the 26th to Vincent Accurso, Sean Nagel, Rupak Rajamurthy, and Kim Simone. The 29th to Neve Harris and Angelique Law. The 30th to Maura Heron, Damon McNeil, and Sarah Zupani. New Year's Eve to Brett Konigsberg. And happy birthday on New Year's Day to Logan Yeeker. Now to our faculty birthdays.
Good morning, Mahwah. Mrs. Freet here with your faculty birthdays. Happy birthday on December 23rd to Mrs. Kaczynski. December 30th to Mrs. Daly. January 3rd to Ms. Schuerman. And January 4th to Mr. Cahill. And now on to Dante with MHS Social.
Good morning, Mahwah.
The new year is upon us, and with it comes a whole slew of new year's resolutions for us to partake in. So, I took the time to find out what the new year's resolutions were of Mahwah High School.
So, my new year's resolution is to do something I don't usually do. Sleep.
To run, because ACL problems.
Being with family. And being with friends.
My New Year's resolution is to spend all the Saturdays with the boys. Shout out to James and
My New Year's resolution is to grow a bigger beard.
For my New Year's resolution, I'm going to go to sleep early and start working out.
For my New Year's resolution, I'm going to try to hit the gym more.
My New Year's resolution is to win the Tournament of Champions, go to Rutgers, beat all those parochial schools, and win TOC. I'm trying to get 2 rings, baby. Let's get it. Mahwah T-Birds.
My New Year's resolution is to get high on a roll for all classes.
My New Year's resolution is to wear a different tie bar.
Wow. I sure hope you all fulfill your resolutions. But that's it from us here at Thunderbird Television News. Be sure to follow us on Instagram at mhs.sj.1718. Time Block 1 teachers, have a happy holiday.
Below the waist.